States 182 semifinal, Jacob Ferreira from Forest Greeley, and Mystic Valley senior Joe Yanis. Yanis trails 4-1. Start of the second period here at SUNY Sullivan. Ferreira had two takedowns in the first period. Down 4-2 on the cut. Finalist in this tournament. He's the 2 seed. Ferreira is the 3 seed. And still 4-2 with a minute left in the second period. That's the third takedown of the match for Ferreira. He leads 6-2. Seconds left in the second period. Cuts him for 6-3. 37 seconds left in the second period. 3 takedowns for Ferreira in this match. Jacob Ferreira. Ferreira. 6-3. Ferreira out 7-3. Now he leads Yanis. 140 left. Period. It's Joanna's trails 7-3 in the 182-pound semifinal of the Eastern States Classic.
Who do I go at from here? Down there? Yeah.
1 minute left. 7-3 Ferreira. Yanis got around there. Can he keep him in bounds? He's trying to drag him back in. 40 seconds left. Not get the 2. That's 2. 7-5, 35 seconds left. 30 seconds left. Stolen call on Ferreira. 23 seconds left. 20 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 7-5 Ferrer. 5 seconds left. Ferrer holds on for a 7-5 win. Season, and Ferrer moves on to the final.